defender off the seam. And if the new ball bowlers get it right, they could win the match off their own bat.
McGrath bowled the first ball of the day. The sweeper picks up.
Super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either. Miles, he's hit it miles. Feels for a shot like that. Brilliant.
Got some overthrows here.
Oh, he's unlucky there. It could have been a run out, but instead has resulted in overthrows.
That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
Ball signaled by the umpire. It's straight to a fielder.
Ah, well, everything was in the right place there, and it raced away to the boundary.
Gillespie, don't like that at all.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
Is a top shot.
Well, the bowler can't really complain about that. It's a poor line and been suitably punished. Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
I think he was easily back in the crease there. Well, that's found the gap in the field. It looked as if he was home to me. They've turned that into two. That's good running. Simons has got him.
Well bowled, very well bowled, straight and full when it mattered.
Oh, what a catch by Clark.
Brilliantly taken by the fielder, brilliant. He's backed up the bowler at a time when it was most needed.
Oh, that's close. Oh, comprehensively bowled.
Oh, that went right through. It's as if he misjudged the pace.
Tried the arm ball there.
Stuff, and there's a fielder under it. Gone, caught.
Well, that's a lazy shot, you know. What a waste.
Confident appeal. In the stands. Six runs.
That is massive. Oh, he played that stroke perfectly.
He struck that straight down the ground.
Does play that shot really well, and of course it brings him a lot of runs. The umpires are out in the middle, the players are making their way too, and here come the opening batsmen. It's a stiff old target to chase. I reckon they might get there. Richie Beno might know more. Facing is Adam Gilchrist.
The sweeper picks up. Just one run.
Well, that's perfection. Didn't try to hit it too hard, just stroked it away. But the bowler won't be happy about that.
Superb shot that. Right off the middle.
He absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run earner for him too.
That's out of the ground. Facing.
The captain will be glad to push players back. I think the batsmen are dominating play, and it's a retreat job that's needed now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted.
He was pushing his luck a little there. They turned that into two. That's good running.
He'll be okay, but that will be very, very sore in the morning.
He's got him. He's gone.
That's a great sight for a bowler. Stumps flying all over the hockey.
This was how the innings ended for...
And facing is Ricky Ponting.
worked that into the gap. He's still not a good judge of a run, is he? There's two more runs on the board.
Four from the moment he hit it. There's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill.
Struggling there, but somehow he's got away with it. Six.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
Goes. Super stuff. That was really well judged. It went a long way up. Played into the gap. Batsman will have to be more careful now, having got away with that.
He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game.
Martin waiting at the striker's end.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
Ouch, that must have hurt.
Oh dear, that's a terrible misfield. More runs.
Marvellous effort there.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far. And they've clinched victory here in this limited overs match.